some of the ashes pieces that left the studio today.